Peggy 3.
Brands Hatch is one of the classic circuits in the UK. On the run-up towards the first straight, it comes up the hill towards Paddock Bend, a brilliant right-hand corner. The track dips away from you down the hill, then up, keeping it just on the curb on the outside. You feel the compression in your body. On the run-up towards the next corner, Druid's Bend, a tight right-hander, 180 degrees, you feel the cargo light just on the exit. Keeping those rear tyres alive is really important. Then Graham Hill Bend, a fast-flowing left-hander, takes you onto the next curved straight towards Surtees, a left-hand bend that takes you uphill onto the longest straight on the circuit, before heading onto this back straight towards Hawthorne Bend. As the track undulates down and up in front of you, you feel the compression once more from this beautiful circuit before this right-hand kink of Hawthorne Bend itself, a fast, brave right-hander, keeping the car away from the exit curb before heading into Westfield Bend, another fast right-hander, and on the rise up towards the fantastic Dingledale corner. Hold your breath and hang on tight as you go around that right-hander, then swing the car to the left, a 90 degree left-hand bend at Stirlings. Keep the car nicely to the left-hand side to maximise and open this corner up as much as you can. Again, another fast-flowing right-hander brings you on to the final straight of the lap, a great way to end a legendary circuit.